they lead our thoughts. Okay. When they sing, we also sing. As Bible could do all the best. Thank you. These are the two icons that we have. And our sisters, we are plenty who can lead very, very well. Thank you.
Follow me in how I say, where I believe the Lord will do greater things. Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. See how far you brought me, O Lord. Yahweh. See.
God. I say, you must always develop your mind to thank God. This is why the Bible made an example with an animal. That an animal knoweth his master, but man is easily to give his attention even to some things that are not so meaningful. We must not agree to be likened to an animal. But let us live a life that will make God feel, or God to also see in us that actually we reverence everything He has been doing for us. It will look very foolish for all that God has been doing and you remain ignorant. Alaika wamana na wani hali da zai zama mana mutane marasa godiya kullum ya ne ka gode wa Allah. Ka gode wa Allah. Ka gode wa Allah. Ko kana cikin wahala, ka gode wa Allah. Any money you are passing through some challenges, thank God. Kamar yadda masana sun ce ko a bakin gora ta biyar. Ko kana bakin gora ka gode wa Allah. Kana godiya ba ka san irin ceton da Allah zai baka ba a bakin gora. I said there is an adage in Hausa. Anyway, you are in the mouth of your labor, isn't it? Thank God. While you are thanking Him, you will remember. You remember when the Israelites were marching through the wall of Jericho, isn't it? What happened? Did they use their bare hands to build the wall? What did it happen? It was only praises. They were praising God, walking around the wall, and eventually God heard their cry and pulled down the walls. There are many walls surrounding you, the walls of the enemy. It is only through praises, it is only through praise you can pull those walls, and only that which you have to commit. Because if I'm going to walk, I tell you,